Can you see?
Dozens gather for a posthumous award ceremony at the Ohio Veterans Memorial Park in Clinton Thursday evening to honor the service and sacrifice of Sergeant Ronald Poland.
Forward march!
Sergeant Poland, who grew up in Canal Fulton, was killed in action in September of 1970 while serving in Vietnam. He died at the age of 23, just 2 months after he was drafted. His rifle, helmet, boots, and dog tags were displayed as a reminder of the fallen soldier.
It's a symbol of a life, a solemn reminder of a comrade, family member, friend, and father.
I don't know a whole lot about him.
Tina Hoffman was only 3 years old when her father was drafted. Her parents had divorced and she was adopted by her stepfather and knew very little about her biological dad.
I didn't want to see him go, no. Nobody wants to see anybody go to Vietnam.
Over the years, Tina learned a little more about her father's service. Then, last November, her aunt learned that Tina's stepmother wanted her to have her father's medals, which were presented to her during this ceremony.
I just felt like, since the stepmother was willing to give her the medals, I just thought it was time she knew where she came from. Right?
Aim. Fire.
Family and friends say Sergeant Ronald Poland was proud to serve, and now his daughter is proud she can now honor his service. In Clinton, Kevin Freeman, Fox 8 News.